second baseman, Miguel Cairo. At first base, Jason Giambi. At catcher, Jorge Posada. Starting pitcher for the New York Yankees, Mike Mussina. Mussina still has one of the best arsenals in baseball, and he rarely gives up a long ball. Hitters are still trying to solve this guy. Here's the lineup in the number one spot, Azul Matsui. In the number two position, Jose Reyes. In the third spot, Cliff Floyd. Batting cleanup, Mike Piazza. Batting fifth, Mike Tanner. In the sixth position, Jason Phillips. Hitting in the seventh spot, Kareem Garcia. In the number eight position, Ty Wigginton. Rounding out the lineup, Raul Gonzalez. Leading things off here, Azul Matsui. Into the windup, here's the pitch. Four-seam fastball. No balls, one strike. The offering. High shot in the left center field. Snagged by the center field.
This game's all about making contact. Did a great job there. Obviously, the harder the ball is hit, the more likely it is to get through. That was a good piece of hitting.
Always dangerous to leave a pitch out over the plate, Dave. You need more things. What would Johnny do?
When Cliff Floyd gets locked in at the plate, you won't find a tougher out. If you throw a mistake pitch, Floyd will make you pay a heavy price.
And delivered. Down and in. He's ahead. One ball, two strikes. The pitcher looks and delivered. Strikes and leads.
He was like a statue up there, man. Completely frozen by that pitch.
So he gets the strikeout, and he's working for another.
The pitch is fine. If he can stay right there, dude, he's going to be tough to beat. You let that one get away from him, Bill.
Out of the zone. Low.
Look for the fastball, but he's got to throw a strike here.
Oh, that's pretty close. He delivers. Goes down swinging.
Yeah, the hitter looked a little foolish, but that's what good pitching does to you.
Lined on the chalk, and he makes the catch. After half an inning, the Mets, nothing. The Yankees coming right up.
The pitcher gets out and unscathed. No run scored.
Let's take a look at the defense. The left fielder, Cliff Floyd. Playing in center, Mike Tanner. In right field, Kareem Garcia. Playing third, Ty Wigginton. And shortstop, Azul Matsui. Playing second base, Jose Reyes. At first, Jason Phillips. Behind the plate, Mike Piazza. Starting pitcher for the Mets, Al Leiter. Leiter throws two different cutters. One with a sharp break, one with a big bend, but both are take a peek at the starting lineup, leading off, Kenny Lofton. Batting second, Derek Jeter. Batting third, Alex Rodriguez. In the cleanup spot, Jason Giambi. Hitting fifth, Gary Sheffield. Batting sixth, Bernie Williams. Seventh in the order, Hideki Matsui. Hitting eighth, Jorge Posada. And in the ninth spot, Miguel Cairo. And leading off, Kenny Lofton. This spot,
he might be having trouble with his mechanics.
Thank you.
just miss that pitch there. That's an easy out.
At the plate, Bernie Williams.
Has a chance to be a dynamite leadoff man, Vinny. He's got the wheels for the job. He just needs to develop a good understanding of the strike zone.
He deals. stretch, he delivered. Line to left field. With the heater. Now there's even. One ball and two strikes.
Challenge there. Good. It took him down with a bench.
So the pitcher gets one by himself. No balls, one strike. Did you look? He delivered. Split finger. One and one.
If he can complement that nasty curve with a fastball, he's going to be tough to beat.
Another enjoy.